Good afternoon, children. Welcome back to English subject. Today we are going to see a beautiful story, that is Unit 6, Puppies for Sale. Before looking into that, we are going to see a pre-reading activity, a beautiful comprehension. As I walked on the seashore one evening, I saw an old man bend down, pick up something from the ground and throw it into the water. I went close to him and saw that he was throwing the small fish back into water. With every tide, hundreds of small fish would roll near the shore and die without water. There were too many of them around for the old man to save. I felt he was tiring himself unnecessarily. I watched him for some time and asked, "Why are you wasting your time? There are hundreds of fish lying on the shore. You throw them into the water and the next wave will bring some more fish to the shore. What difference would your action make?" The old man looked at me, picked up a little starfish that had been stranded on the shore and threw it back into the water. He said, "It made a difference to this one." As I thought about his words, I felt they were very true. He certainly would not be able to save all the stranded fish, but some fish would be always grateful to him for being saved. In the same way, every little thing we do will make a difference to someone in our country. Do you understood this? Okay. See, children, one day an old man walking on the seashore. The writer was following the old man. The writer noticed that this old man bending down and picking up something from the ground and throwing it into the water. So the writer went closer to him and saw that he was throwing the small starfish back into the water. With every tide, hundreds of small starfish would roll near the shore and die without water. There were too many of them around for the old man to save. The writer looked up and asked the old man, "See, why are you wasting your time? There are hundreds of fish lying on the shore. You throw them into the water and the next wave will bring more fish to the shore. What difference would your action make?" The old man looked at him, picked up a little starfish that had been stranded on the shore and threw it back into the water. He said, "It made a difference to this one." So the writer thought about his words. He felt very true. He certainly would not be able to save all the stranded starfish, but some starfish would be always grateful to him for being saved. In the same way, every little thing we do will make a difference to someone in our life. Okay? Children, shall we move on to the lesson? Okay. Unit 6, Puppies for Sale. So, Krishnappa was a farmer. He had some puppies. He wanted to sell them. One morning, he found a little boy standing at his door. The boy asked him, "Uncle, I want to buy one of your puppies." Krishnappa said, "These puppies cost you a lot of money." The boy felt sad. He took out some coins from his pocket and said, "Will that be enough?" Krishnappa smiled and called his dog out. A dog came running followed by four beautiful puppies. The boy's eyes gleamed with happiness. But wait, there was another little pup limping awkwardly. He was trying hard to join others. The boy, pointing to the last one, said, "I will buy that one." Krishnappa was surprised. He said, "Son, that pup will never be able to run or play with you." The boy stepped back and slowly rolled up his pants. He had a steel brace on his leg. A specially made shoe was attached at the end of the brace. He looked at Krishnappa and said, "You see, uncle, I do not run too well myself, and he will need someone who understands." Krishnappa had tears in his eyes. He reached down and picked up the little pup. He handed it to the boy. "How much?" asked the little boy. "No charge," answered Krishnappa. "Love costs nothing." Do you understand this story? Okay, now I will explain it. Before explanation, see the meanings of new words, okay? New words. Puppy. Puppy means young one of a dog. Gleam. Gleam means shine. Shining. Limp. Limp means walk haltingly or walk with difficulty. Limp means walk with difficulty. Awkwardly, clumsily. Brace, clamp. Brace means clamp. Okay. Children, Krishnappa was a farmer. So he wanted to sell his some of the puppies. So one day, a boy was standing near the door and asking him, "Uncle, I want to buy one pup. So Krishnappa told, "See, you need more money. You need lot of money to buy one pup." So the boy felt very sad and he took some coins which was there in his pocket and asked, "Will that be enough, uncle?" So Krishnappa smiled and called his dogs out. And the dog and all his puppies came out. So all the four puppies, they running and coming. And one was limping awkwardly. See, four puppies are running and one was limping awkwardly. Limping means walking with difficulty. The boy pointed this dog and asked Krishnappa that he wanted to buy this limping pup. But Krishnappa told, "See, this dog will not run fast." But this boy pointed to that and asked, "I need only this pup." So Krishnappa was surprised that this boy asking for this able pup. See, the boy is telling a beautiful answer. See, "You see, uncle, I don't run too well myself, and he will need someone who understands." See, the boy also had one leg, and for one more leg, he had a steel brace. So he also limping. So he also do not run too fast. So for that purpose, the boy wanted a limping pup. Okay. See, children, who unable to walk, who unable to see, who unable to hear, such peoples, we should help them. Okay. Whenever they need our help, we should help them. Okay. Children, in this world, even the people are there who need someone who understand, okay? Your grandma or your grandpa, your parents, whoever, whenever they need your help, whenever they need your help, please go and help them, okay? Because love costs nothing, okay? You should make a difference in all your action. You show your love to others, okay? Because love costs nothing. I hope you understood this lesson. Thank you, children.